saying he wants to target those bank overdraft fees. Senator Chris Dodd is out with some new proposed bank regulations.
It is estimated nationwide consumers paid more than $38 billion in overdraft fees last year, mostly because of mistakes with debit cards.
That is a whole lot of money. Chief political correspondent Mark Davis joins us live from our Hartford newsroom with the details on what Senator Dodd is proposing. Good evening, Mark.
Good evening, Keith and Jocelyn. Good evening, everyone from the Hartford newsroom. The age of a debit card has apparently made this a really big issue, because once you make a mistake, the fees start piling up and up all day as you continue to use the card.
Dodd was joined by consumer advocates today, saying the proposal is similar to the provision passed this spring as part of the credit card reform bill. He says the overdraft fees charged by banks are forcing many American families deeper into debt when many are already struggling.
It would allow consumers to choose whether they want overdraft protection. Now, requiring the banks adopt an opt-in approach in their overdraft protection programs instead of adding them to each consumer's account without their permission or knowledge.
Part of what we're concerned about and why we like this legislation is that exorbitant fees like these overdraft fees drive low-income people away from being banked. The Federal Reserve estimates that there are about 22 million households nationally who don't have bank accounts at all.
Now, Dodd's plan would also require the banks to notify you in a more modern method. Rather than just putting a notice in the regular mail, they would notify you by email or cell phone call that would perhaps give you a tip that you needed to stop using your debit card because there was no cash in there. He also notes that since he announced this in Washington earlier in the week, some big banks have decided to roll back some of those fees. Live from the Hartford newsroom, Mark Davis, News Channel 8.
Norway's police are warning